Next is exercise 1.5. Classify the following numbers as rational or irrational. We asked to write whether these numbers are. Now see, here root 5 is irrational number, so 2 minus something is also irrational. Here it is 3 plus root 23 minus root 23. Individually root 23 is an irrational, but this is root 23 minus root 23, so this is equal to 3. Plus root 23 cancels with minus root 23. This is equal to 3. It means this is a rational number. Next is 2 root 7 upon 7 root 7. Here 7 root 7 cancels with 7 root 7. So we are having 2 upon 7. Hence this number is a rational number. Next is 1 upon root 2. We have already solved this. If you multiply 1 upon root 2 by root 2, we will get root 2 upon 2. It means this is an irrational number. Next is twice pi. Since pi is irrational number, twice pi is also irrational number. Second question is, simplify each of the following. 3 plus root 3 multiplied by 2 plus root 2. This is equal to first number multiplied by second bracket plus second number multiplied by second bracket. So this is equal to 3 multiplied by 2 plus root 2 plus root 3 multiplied by 2 plus root 2. So this is equal to 3 to the 6 plus 3 root 2 plus root 3 into 2 is 2 root 3. Rational is always written front, irrational is written backside. Here root 3 into root 2 is root 6. So answer, this is root 2, this is root 3, this is root 6. Irrational numbers are different, so it cannot be added. Now next is 3 plus root 3 into 3 minus root 3. Please note, first number is same, second number is same, only the signs are different. So here we have to use a plus b into a minus b, that is equal to a square minus b square. Means square of the first minus square of the second. So this is equal to square of the first is 3 square minus square of the second is root 3 square. So this is equal to 9 minus root 3 square is 3. Answer is 6. Next question is, root 5 plus root 2 bracket square. We are already having a plus b bracket squares formula. E is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So root 5 plus root 2 bracket square is equal to square of first plus 2 multiplied by first term into second term plus second term bracket square. So this is equal to root 5 square is 5 plus 2 root of 10 plus root 2 square is 2. So answer is 5 plus 2 can be added, 7 plus 2 root 10. The last question is root 5 minus root 2 and root 5 plus root 2. Please again note, first number is same, second number is same, only signs are different. So this is of the form a minus b into a plus b, that is equal to again a square minus b square. If you write a plus b into a minus b or a minus b into a plus b, it is going to end the same. So this is equal to root 5 bracket square minus root 2 bracket square. So this is equal to 5 minus 2. Answer is 3.